another video today. We're playing some more Disgaea 5! And we already got some events going on, so let's see what's happening. Oh my god, Chofi already! Netherworld Nightlife! It's not nighttime though. I heard that you are the Overlord of Gorges, but is that true, Seraphina? We went through this, did we not? Are you calling me a liar? No, I just thought you were kind of stingy with money for the Overlord of Gorges. The pretty's only got one Sadie and two. My, Sir Killia, do you doubt me too? Sir may be super stingy, but she really is the Princess of Gorges. Oh, it's rare for Red Magnus to have Seraphina's back. That's why I ship it! Sarah's castle is super crazy, it's like a huge maze of gold! Do you know a super big fish? What's it for? Are you gonna eat it? It's Levi! Levathan! Is that his name, Levathan? It's just for decoration! Hey, wait a second. Why do you know so much about my house? Red Magnus used to get really bored. What, when did you? Don't worry, Red Magnus didn't break or steal anything. He did use the restroom though, and he did a number two. Oh, what have you done? I cannot waste any time. I have to contact Gorges immediately and tell them to burn all of the restrooms. Wait, don't you think you're overreacting? Yeah, maybe just a little bit. Hold on, actually. Do I want to turn the sound up a little bit more? Because I think that was a bit lower than usual. And I want to make sure we can actually hear the voice acting. Oh, yeah. Where do we want to go? We want to go to Dimension. And Mischievous Hyphae. Let's see what's going on here. To Mischievous Hyphae and away!
Now spill it! Where is your master?
I won't talk plenty. I must protect my master.
You're so stubborn. Huh? What are you holding so preciously?
This curry belongs to my master!
Not the curry!
Shut up!
Treat my curry like that. This is unforgivable.
Oh, beloved curry. Please rest in peace.
Very well, everyone. We must show them the horrors that manifest from grudges that involve food.
Time to murder some people!
Somehow, it turned back into a battle over the curry. Is this really okay?
Of course it is, it's for the curry! That must be some high quality curry if we're running out here like this. Mushroom Paradise is activated. Oh yeah, that's why the mushrooms spawn. Silence and Clone. Wait, are you telling me these guys are gonna start cloning if they're on these spaces? Oh, we're gonna have to get rid of those real fast. Yeah, we need to get rid of them. But I can't send someone over to use his spell magic, so that's a little more awkward.
Let's go!
Alright, Killia, you can be the leader of the throwing pack.
It's my turn.
And then Seraphina, hope we have enough space to gather enough people to
do the throwing pack.
This is a throwing pack right here. We gotta trust each other with the throwing. As long as we don't throw the game, that is. And no, you're not a human. You can't do it. I want Girl of Hurl to be on the end, so. But Luna doesn't have good throwing distance, there's no point in showing her. Maybe Raphael, yeah, we'll use Raphael. I'm gonna order this by level again, because I'm getting confused of where I want to take from. Alright, so, I need Raphael to lift Gula Harrell, and then Nisa needs to lift him. And then we need Hiroko to lift Nisa. Serpina to lift Hiroko. This better be a long enough pile, people! Alright, here we go! Whoa, let's get moving, guys! Let's get moving! Oh, I don't know if I turned at the full distance. I might have messed up. Let's just put you right in front of that enemy right here. I guess we'll get a cloning first, and then I'll get rid of silencing second. Yeah, I think cloning will be more frustrating. turn in silencing, so I'll get rid of that first. I'll get rid of silencing next turn, and now I can hurt everyone. Oh, actually, this will destroy the other one as well, so I just need to hit one. It's fine, let me just skip through this. Bam! I can do it even quicker, see? Although I hear my own teammates when they're on the panels. But look! A bonus gauge boosted up so much in doing it. See, those really help with the bonus gauge and to get the bonus items, even though I haven't gotten any bonus items yet, so... I don't know what that says about me. I'm not dedicated enough because I haven't gotten enough bonus items. Let's send...
I'll get super reckless.
You guys forward. I guess you can cheer on Magnus.
Yeah.
I don't think we're hitting anybody this turn.
Yeah.
But you can defend and we'll just end right there. Our team's really split up right now, so I hope they'll be okay. Will-o-the-wisp. Will-o-the-wisp part 2!
What is it?
Drop the Will-o-the-wisp! Please! It doesn't even do that much to me, but it's just... It spooks me the name! He did a lot of damage just now! Oh! Oh, my characters are killing really fast! Shrink Mushroom has grown. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna touch the Mushroom this time around. You know, that I don't need to shrink anything right now. I could attack the shrink mushroom, but I won't. Can you reach towards this guy over here? Can you hit him? What if you use a special attack? Can you get a hit in? Yeah, just about. I don't know if you're gonna actually kill him. Oh, actually, looks like we've played most of this map already. That's actually surprisingly quick. Because I hit the panel thing, it's super helpful. Raphael, no gender in the back. Come on, Raphael, to get this kill. Never mind, actually, Raphael will not get this kill. He will, in fact, not get this kill at all. You can hit Chica, and you can come finish Chica. Well, you also have your overload power, but I'm not gonna use it right now. What do I put you here? Can you hit with your arrow? Not quite. I'm gonna chill you a little bit closer, so maybe you can get the kill. Maybe. Oh no, I put it! No, actually, I put her in his attack range. Hold on, hold on, hold on. I put her in his attack range. I'll just go shoot this so far. Oh, we got so many of them dead already. Cloney would have made his match so much longer. What if I brought you backwards? Do I have anyone else with throwing abilities? You know what, Geese? You're a good man, Geese. I'll send you in for this Montas. I'll chill him on the mushroom. Is that a bad idea to chill him on the mushroom? Okay, mushroom doesn't explode if I chill him on the mushroom. That's all good. I want to see if I can do a team attack. I just want to see. Oh no, no team attack. It didn't work out. But he did get a strong counter attack in. That's not good. It's fine. We just need to destroy him in the next turn. Why is he doing so much damage? Why so much damage? I just don't understand. What if I use a special skill? I don't think I'm gonna kill anything, but... I don't want you to die either, so maybe you could use a triple strike? And you can just attack in case we don't kill him, right? That works out, doesn't it? Here we go! Well, stage 3 already, that was fast. Oh, we didn't get the Kung Fu Muscle though, we were so close. I should have mastered my skills a bit longer, so maybe I would have gotten a mushroom.
Oh, Red Magnus's curry! He really wanted to eat it!
This music makes it sound like someone died.
Those lost jabronis will super never be forgiven!
You preach it.
You saved me, Plip! I don't need your gratitude. Just give me back my curry. Otherwise, I'll have to ask for compensation. I'm really sorry for stealing the curry. I'll pay you back.
Aw, pretty!
So please help my master, Plip! If we don't hurry, my master will be in danger, Plip! I need curry! I need curry! Or else my master will...
Calm down. Are you and your master being chased by the Lost?
what does that have to do with Curry? It seems completely irrelevant.
We don't have much time, Plip! If we don't feed my master Curry soon, we're all going to regret it!
This master of yours must really love Curry!
I wouldn't be surprised looking at you guys!
Alright, let's go meet this master. I need to get compensation for my curry.
Yes. Now that the curry has been lost, there is only one thing left to do. Get revenge on the lost.
You're right.
Should I be doing this?
Killia.
Oh, not the flashbacks again!
You're right, Lise. I can't ignore the people who are suffering because of Void Dark.
Do it. That's good enough. geese. So. Geese is like one of the main monsters they use. You know what, Red Knight missed too. Let's use him. Gotta use those main story characters after all. Pick up Red Magnus. Throw him over this way. And then right here. Yeah. Oh, don't hurt me, Pretty, like that. Why are you hurting me, Pretty? You're supposed to be way too far away. Don't touch the Pretty. Now he's mad. See what you've done? Do you see the mercy you've unleashed upon yourself? Well, I mean the no mercy you've unleashed upon yourself. Something like Pretty's too far away from anyone, he can't get through. So that might be a little bit of an issue. Giant mushroom is gone. What mushroom is that? What does it do? This one is... Maybe it just makes someone big? Yeah, I think it just makes somebody big. Oh, wait, what's your skill again? What's your overload? Oh, yeah, you don't have an overload right now. Oh, that's right, that's right. You don't have an overload. There we go. No, you guys are too separated from each other. You know what? Let's use his overload this turn. I'll make him big so we can do a lot more damage. Super Olympia! Would you look at him? Look at how big he's gotten. Wow. Can you, like, unleash some, help on your enemies? Oh, Christina, you're getting it. Christina, you better watch out. Wait, actually, do I wanna... I got an idea. Wait, I actually got a pretty good idea. Oh, is this gonna be a little evil if I pick up Christina? Throw her right here. I need someone who can go farther. Why don't none of you all travel far enough? I have a great idea if I can just work this out. See, you might all know what my plan is right here. Kim, I got a places for you to go, buddy. We got a line right here, and we got Sir Magnus. Sir Red Magnus, what is special? Wait, why is Kim blue and the other is... What is... Oh, that's because it's a side attack. Okay, I was confused for a moment. Oh, because he's facing in a different direction, but I can kill most of these off in this one turn. Red Magnus is a beast. And so I can finish the job. We need to do more damage over this way. Maybe just go for this again? Yeah, I guess so. I guess that will work out. Can you maybe go over here, help Geese out? Give him a throw. I'm gonna send... Do you want to send Geese over there or over here? Where do I want Geese to go? I'm not totally... You know what? I'm gonna show Geese over here. He has Mega Stair, so he can probably hit from here. Wait, are they weak to stair or anything? No, they resist stair. I can still try it. Yeah, it does barely any damage. What a waste of time. Oh well. You can go over here. Firewind, what are you weak to? Okay, ice is the only one you're neutral against, so I'll use ice. Wait, do I have mega ice? Nope, just regular ice. That's okay. Go ahead and ask. Do you mind if I beat you up today? Sure, go ahead. Well, thanks, go ahead and ask. It looks so fancy, but it does like no damage, so it's like a waste of time. Get him. What are these weak against? Let's see, swords and spears. And staffs. Wait, is that the plural of staff? Staves. I am confused now. Two archers are up here. But I kind of want to head in this general direction. Yeah, I think Girl and Harold could do a good job over there. We can just get her over. So I'm gonna start throwing her over in that direction now. And she'll just defend for this turn. Let's just end it right there. I'm hoping the air trees will move closer so I can do more damage to them. Yeah, they came closer. but you can easily just go over and just annihilate two enemies. Yeah, that works out well. Will the Wisp. Where's the mushroom? Why right there? Why right there? Oh, this actually still works out well. It's a good spot to use his attack. Two people dead this turn. Nice. So, Prinny, you can't do much, but you can help chill some people over. Let's chill. Maybe here?
What's up, dude?
What's up, dude? That's a good question. What's up, dude? Oh, maybe I should get her chown over this turn. Actually, yeah, I'll get her chown over. Montos, can that toss you far? Oh, that does work! It might be able to see if I have an attack that can. Two of them in a row. Oh, I put her behind. She would have been able to hit two. Whoop, so. I can kill one off this turn like that. I'll do that this turn. I feel Seraphina's having a really, like, long drawn out battle with Paulina over here. Maybe you can help out. Can you hit from this direction? Let's see, she's in line with here. Poison mushroom. I'm gonna put him back in here and see if I move him a little bit closer. If he can do what I want him to do. Attack. Pollyanna, yeah, he can do that. Yeah, that works out. Let's go along with this. Blazing knuckle time. Hurricane Blower!
Yeah.
That's a new one!
Yeah.
And Raphael got a level up! That's great! Well, who else do we need to devour around here? Is it just this one? And yeah, it's just this one. Just that one! If only Crystal could move a little bit closer and get more of a helping hand with throwing these people, that would be nice! Oh wait! Well, maybe I can work something out. If you lift. I don't think this will be close enough, but maybe. Ice. Well, your range too far. Oh, you have bigger range of fire. Get him. Get him. We got. Oh, we got Mailbreak. Yes, and we got Hurt Candy. What type of lecture are we experiencing here? Here is how Tetris blocks work. Look at the board and you will see many Tetris blocks falling. How do you play this? Go play Puyo Puyo Tetris to find out. Ho ho ho! Advertising! I'm so proud of myself! Inserted advertisement into this game. So now we got just one stage left here. So I'll save that for next time. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you all have a wonderful day. And I will see you guys.